front. Pomerantz doesn't pick it up. And the ball is thrown down the right field line. One run scores. Here comes Pinder. They're waving him home. He's going to score. And Fegley stops at third. They come out and argue.
I wonder if something happened in the bullpen.
The first runner, Plouffe, he scored.